YouTube. Back with another video here. This is gonna be a weird video. It's not car related, but I thought why not make a video. I never made a video like this, so let's give it a try. Basically, today, shout out to Juan. I got the Prime from KSI and Logan Paul. The new drink they made. The little collab they have. It's a blue raspberry flavor. So, basically we're going to give it a try. Let's look at the facts here. So, 25 calories. Looks like 2 grams of sugar. Vitamin D. E. B12. Zinc. Here are the ingredients. Gluten-free. Caffeine-free. And, yeah, 25 calories. Which is pretty dang good. And I got the blue raspberry one. Compared to, I'm assuming they're competing with Under Armour. Here's a strawberry banana one. This one's 120 calories. This one has 28 grams of total sugar with 26 grams of added sugar. So it has potassium, vitamin C, niacin, foliate, pantothenic acid, zinc, vitamin A, E, B6, B12, magnesium. Also gluten-free and no caffeine. So obviously Under Armour has more calories and more sugar. So now what we're going to do is, this is about different flavors. Yep. So it just has way more sugar and has like 95 more calories. So from the looks of it, Prime has less sugar and less calories. So if that's the case, as long as it tastes good, this must be pretty damn good. I'm competing against Under Armour. So, the looks of it, it looks watery. I have never tasted it. I have not opened it yet. So, what we're going to do now is we're going to open it and we're going to give it a try. So, okay, so go ahead and open this up. Holy moly. Just one hand. There you go. Give this a taste. Again, this is a blue raspberry Prime by KSI and Logan Paul. No, actually, that tastes pretty dang good. It's more flavorful than I would have thought from the looks of it, because it looks kind of watery. So, but definitely. That tastes really good. And from the looks of it, for 25 calories and a little sugar, this is really good. And you know, all the halogenated juice, vitamin B, antioxidant, and everything. Actually, that looks like that's a pretty good product. I'm not gonna lie, compared to Under Armour, because Under Armour tastes good. But this significantly has less sugar and less calories. Like I said, if we compare it, the back of the orange mango one, like I said, I was talking about earlier. As you can see, 25 calories to 120. It's a significant amount. And then the sugar count, obviously, of 28 total sugar with 26 added sugar, and then this one's at 2 grams compared to 28 grams. That's amazing. So definitely I would say that's very good. Like out of 10, I would say that's like a 9. Like 9 out of 10. I definitely would recommend this drink. And I, like I said, I'm a Gatorade fan. I'm an Under Armour fan, as you can see. But I would definitely give this a go. So good job, KSI and Logan Paul. That's a good drink. Well, blue raspberry, the flavor. But I mean, if the other flavors are good too, well, I mean, you know, good job. That's a great drink.